Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Mr. Birkin here. I hope you are very well and don't be stressed for the pandemic. I know it's been stressful. I'm in that position now because I live my own. It's very, very stressful. And I'm trying to keep positive and be creative, not be stressful. Like, check out. And I just want to mention it. This is nothing to do with luxury or expensive stuff, because I want to, first thing, I want to buy this item before this arrived, and I couldn't find anywhere in YouTube the item. So because I really want to buy this one, but I'm not really sure exactly what kind of the structure, material, whatever, what it feel, what it look like and everything. So I just like a gambling. I just bought it and see how it go. And I have this one before when I was high school. Super, super great quality. That's why I buy another one, but different kind version. So let's unbox. Why I bought three? Because first thing, when you buying two items, so it's over $75, is free shipping. When you buy three, free shipping and 20% discount. So I don't really mind to buy three because when I calculate everything, each of them is cheaper rather than buying just two. Anyway, I can put it a gift or something else later on. This is a sandal. I love Converse sandal. It's super, super comfortable. But this one is a new version. I'm not really sure how comfortable they are. So let's try. Let's do first one. So I got the receipt. So I bought each of them is $40. It's already like 50% discount. And then if you buy two, it's $80. And then when you buy three, it's $110, and you get 20% discount, which is $22. And then total amount is $88. So divided by three is like $30 or $29 is cheaper. So this is the sandal that I bought. It's a cross shape, a sandal. Ooh, I miss this one. I'm buying red because I love red shoes, and red sandal is super, super great. And this one, I thought it's leather, but it's not leather. It's a canvas. It's just canvas. And in here, they have a new material. It was rubber before, but this one is a memory foam. Super, super cute. Cannot wait. So the structure in here is the normal sneaker. Super, super cute. So I just put this one aside. Try and unbox the other one. And the black one. The black one is suede. The lining here, it says it's leather. In the logo, inside the sole. So this one is suede. It's super, super cute. And the same, this one is memory foam. And the platform is more higher than this one, so you can see the difference. The black one is more platformy rather than the red one. This is the same as all sandals of Converse. The platform is very high. I didn't expect this one, but yeah. Super, super cute. Yay, finally. super cute, right? I'll be trying this one later on, so I'm just showing you what I bought now. This is the all black. It's the same. This is suede on the upper line and it's all black. It's super cute. But I like this one more because it's like a classic model. And again, the platform is more higher than it's the same as this one. But the red one is very slimmer. They are super, super great. Yay! Okay, let's try three of them. They are very comfortable. So the red one is very small, this is 38, it's supposed to be size 39, but this is the 38, it's only the one is available, but this is maybe it's for my friend. I thought it's gonna be fit me, but it's not. It's super, super cute. This one is too small too. See? I think I should return it and then buy another size. I don't mind the platform. Super cute. Make my feet super light, it's like a ghost. just fit. But it's not comfortable. I mean, it's not comfortable because of the size, it's not because of the sandals. I think I fit with size 40. Well, I think these Converse are a smaller one size below. So if you want to buy it up one size up, then you normally have for the shoes or the sandals. So this is 39. I supposed to be 38.5 or 9, but this is 39, is still small. So it's very black. This is suede that you can see there. And you can see there is leather. See the upper one is leather. And this is memory foam. Super cute. This is the all black. Let's do the red one. So this is just a canvas. And very thin sole. And white, really classic. And this is a suede as well. That's the material, upper leather. And this is memory foam, see? What do you think? I prefer with the star because the black one cannot see of any of the stars, or you can paint it there. But yeah. The red is super super gorgeous, but it doesn't really fit me. Really bad. Really like the red. Super super cute. Well, that's all for me now. I hope you like this video. Please thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and be safe one each other and taking care one of each other. And I hope this pandemic will be end soon and we can gathering around and mingle around again. And I'll see you very very soon. Take care. See ya. Bye.